you hearing?
Well, Stan, free agency opens Wednesday at 4 Eastern, 1 Pacific. And at that time, Case Keenum intends to sign with the Denver Broncos. The Broncos obviously were looking for a quarterback. And I think part of Case Keenum's thinking here is to get out in front of it. He knew that if he waited around, that in the game of musical chairs, the quarterback position, he might come up short. And I think that he felt his best move is to strike early. And so barring some last unforeseen setback in negotiations, Case Keenum does intend to sign with Denver. That takes Denver out of the Kirk Cousins sweepstakes and out of the market for a quarterback. And again, we can just go through this. Arizona's in the quarterback market. Buffalo's in the quarterback market. Denver's in the quarterback market. The Jets are in the quarterback market. Minnesota's in the quarterback market. We now have one fewer team in the quarterback market. We now have one fewer quarterback in the quarterback market. The game of quarterback dominoes has begun. The first domino has toppled. Case Keenum does intend to sign with the Broncos on Wednesday. That gives Denver some stability at the quarterback position, and it gives Denver flexibility in the draft. With the fifth overall pick, the Broncos now can look at quarterbacks, young quarterbacks, or they could look at moving back. So the Broncos now have a variety of options, but the Broncos will not have to worry about coming up short in the free agent race for a quarterback. They're going to get Case Keenum, barring some last-minute setback in contract negotiations.